Welcome to In the Stacks, where today's book review is The Tiger's Wife by Téa Obreht. A young woman who grew up in the former Yugoslavia follows in her grandfather's footsteps and becomes a doctor. Natalia's work leads her to various parts of the war-torn nation, keeping the poor people healthy while they rebuild. Along the way, she recounts her family's memories through a collection of tales. Half the battle in writing is finding something worth writing about. These parables use mythical folklore to tell the story of three generations during wartime. The allegories soothe as they write around disaster as if it's too terrible to come in direct contact with. The Tiger's Wife is one of these stories within the story. About ignorance of the other, it's a metaphor for what started the wars that tore apart that country. There's also the deathless man who her grandfather said he had been making deals with for years. Sometimes it's easier to cope with reality by telling magical tales. Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of The Tiger's Wife to charity.